That was a chunker. That's good. They're eating it. We're gonna get them, boy. Take my time. Chunk and wind it. Look at it. Just let it go. Get their attention. It's real nice when you just stop and all of a sudden, boom, your bait just jumps forward sometimes. But these fish seem to be just munching it. Like, whoa. They see it and it's just like, boom, got it. I like that bite. It's like they really mean it. See, right there. It's another one right there. This is when you group, that's when you back off right there. You just give it a pull a bit. So we can pull some at the boat. Love the crankbait bite, huh? Gotta love it. Again, they're just decent fish, but I'm catching them now. Not seeing them just on the sonar, catching them as well. See that rod? Look at that, bend that rod. That's why you want a good crankbait rod to do that. Oh, he's barely got it. He might come off this fish. He's barely got it. The back lip, it shows me it just bumped it. Look. Oh, decent fish too. Keep it up high. Oh, look at that. Look at that. See? I'm gonna put a few in the box because what I don't wanna do, and again, it's just about the angler preference, about putting them on the exact same spot where you're fishing and spook other fish, okay? Now, if I get three or four, maybe five, you know, that's my limit, I'll move a little bit, let those fish go, come back, another pass, back and forth, same cadence, same spot, same bait, same result. Let's go.